Well, a lot of things have changed recently. In general, treatment of prostate cancer has gone forward a huge step. Downside of it is that we're detecting too many innocent cancers. And now I'm actually pretty happy with the results. So we have incorporated MRI as a routine tool in our diagnostic scheme. Patients want things happening very fast, and they want very accurate diagnostics, and they want very accurate answers to questions.
Current methods of prostate cancer screening can lead to many uncertainties for both patient and urologists. Transrectal ultrasound-guided prostate biopsy, the current biopsy standard, commonly suffers from poor image resolution, and the biopsy often passes through the tumor-free areas of the prostate, potentially missing the tumor entirely. UroNav is an image-guided stereotactic biopsy system used to support diagnostic process of prostate cancer. It uses multiparametric MR imaging fused with live ultrasound in conjunction with the electromagnetic tracking to plan, guide, and document prostate biopsies. UroNav simultaneously displays registered MR and ultrasound images. Therefore, it gives urologists real-time needle guidance during the biopsy procedure.
The 3D fusion system enables us to pinpoint and specifically biopsy these regions of interest.
The good thing with this system is that I can constantly see where the needle is, you know, going.
We chose the UroNav and DynaCAD system because we have precision and reliability and also efficacy with this product.
And the good thing is, of course, we are increasing the specificity and sensitivity for aggressive lesions.
We're able to find aggressive cancers earlier, which means when they're smaller, with a better long-term outcome for the patient.
I store all the locations of the biopsies. Follow the patients after a year, we can do the repeat biopsy from the exact same location, so we can see whether there are any changes in this, you know, specific tumor site. You can see them in a 3D model where they were taken, so it's much easier for residents as well to understand where the biopsies have been taken. And instead of, you know, 12 random biopsies, we just take the 2 or 3 biopsies from the targets. That's a big benefit for the patient. Two needles versus 12 needles, you know, clear difference. The idea is to maximize patient's quality of life and survival, those things together.
One of the reasons why we bought the UroNav and DynaCAD system for use on the patient is because we did see that the development understands the needs of the radiologist, the urologist, and the patient. We have a constant accompaniment by the company and the vendor who support us on every step of our diagnostics.